And my niggas say, we want the fame.
Regulators. We regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up!
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets, trying to consume some skirts for the E, so I could get some phones. Rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC, on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All of you skirts know what's up with 213.
So I hooked select on 21 and Lewis. Some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped out the rock and said, what's up? Some brothers bought some gas, so I said, I'm stuck.
Since these girls peeping me, I'm on glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking Warren's wealth. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Can't none of them see him if they going straight down for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my strap and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own town.
If I had wings, I would fly, let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the clip and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make some bodies turn cold. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. Sit back and observe, I just slept a gang of those over there on the curb.
Now they got the freaks and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E and me, the woman to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot, in need of some desperate help. But Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something else. One of them dames was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your size. She said my chords broke down and just sing real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a car full of girls and it's going real swell. The next stop is the east side.
Living in a lower class suburb. And lately the word is I live in a suburb and I don't fuck with birds. She used to pump on the block, sell a nigga rocks, bail a nigga out, but she tried to plot on a nigga. Vacant lot, one shot, bitch died, go figure. He used to pay this bitch, gave her lots of shit. Fuck's wrong with this nigga, man? He used to bring it through the hood, treat the bitch too fucking good, my opinion. We used to blaze with the bitch. Faded off the lick, she X-rated the clip. This nigga bought braids for the bitch. Louis Vuitton kicks a trick on some suck shit. Meanwhile, in the hood, she driving around good. This bitch thinks she in Hollywood. Meantime, she setting the nigga up, telling us what the stuff, she ready to get him stuck. What?
Thick thighs, but she full of surprises. I swear this bitch is shady.
That's what I know.
Sex on her mind all the time, and you think that that's your baby.
You don't know.
You a good guy that's living a lie, but she told him, can you save me?
That's what I know.
If you cool and she satisfied, how come that bitch just paged me?
You don't know. We had to ride on a nigga, watch him, for the right time to get richer. We decided when the hit was, run up on him, 45 in the ribs, what? This nigga screamed like a bitch, showed us what his shit, hit a hell of a lick. But, the bitch who told us about the bricks, exposed us to the nigga, he knew that we'd come, but! Meanwhile, in this hood, his niggas is suiting up. Tim diluted up, rims and new trucks. Your man living it up. Then the van with no hub suddenly pulled up in the rough. Shot a nigga the fuck up. Just my luck. The bitch got us both touched. It's like a rush. The bitch who blushed and smoked blunts with us turned out to be nuts. Switched up, mixed up with the wrong slut. Got my frame zipped up in the bag. It's all bad. My niggas got my back. In fact, they caught on the ass, flossing in another nigga cab.
Thick thighs, but she full of surprises. I swear this bitch is shady.
That's what I know.
Sex on her mind all the time, and you think that that's your baby.
You don't know.
You a good guy that's living a lie, but she told him, can you save me?
That's what I know.
If you cool and she satisfied, how come that bitch just paid?